doing this from one fight to another every single
time. Babe, calm down now.
Are you not tired?
With this your voice, people can hear us. You're outside.
If you do not make me shout, will I shout?
Okay, you know what? When you are done, you come inside.
I think we should just fight for a divorce.
I didn't hear you.
I don't understand. What's funny? What's why are you laughing?
My in-law. I'm talking about 57 cows.
65.
Jesus.
68 million.
Which you pawn with your
papa? 68 million. Then you build two houses for the community boys. Yes! That's how we do. Then two cars for Igwe. That's all. For now.
Now wait, cow. Is it cow I'm getting married to? Like, do I have to buy all these things? I
didn't know. Young man, do you want to marry my daughter or not? Eh? Or get it for bonka?
Baby, I thought you say you love me.
Yeah!
You never see anything.
I think we should just fight for a divorce.
For your wedding, sorry, you should go for the vanilla chestnut cake. Also, for the hall, I have the biggest one, 10,000 capacity. And I was in touch with Basket Mel last night. He's available to be your host.
Yeah!
Jesus.
In total, everything is 30 million naira.
That's expensive now. No, don't take me down. 30 million for what? Can't we go for a smaller hall, like a smaller cake? And why Basket Mel?
He's the funny
cake. I have a general brother that those MC. Don't you know Chibuzo?
It's 00667.
Sorry.
That's my account number, so you can make the transfer.
Baby, I just want the best wedding for us. Please.
Or bank.
Access Bank.
You funny.
I swear.
I swear.
He's a prank.